come, cunt yeah, rampant.
That's what I thought. Or a hit single, cunt rampant.
Okay, do you want to hear one of my songs?
Does this make sense to
you? Oh, no, not until you call your boyfriend, your guy, because it's already like 5 o'clock. I would make that your first business. I would call him right now. Text him, do something, let him know you're alive. And apologize.
Oh, no, no, oh my god, I have to go in straight away.
That's what I'm saying, don't play me your music, call him.
I can't believe. This is, wait, I've got 7%. This is terrible. Can you turn that down?
It's only my favorite song, but it's okay.
No, I'm sorry. John, oh my god, I'm so sorry. I've not had my fucking phone like turned on all day. No, I am seriously like I miss you like hell, and I can't wait to see you. Please tell me that you're in LA for more than one day. Please tell me that you're here for a couple of days. What? You're busy tomorrow. No. You're leaving tomorrow. No. No. No, 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 don't tell me that. Okay. I will. Okay, basically, what's happened is a really awful situation with my apartment. And it's kind of, it has taken all my time today. And it's imperative that I deal with it. However, I need to obviously meet you tonight for a drink, like, as a matter of, like, absolute definite. I didn't realise you were leaving tomorrow. That's fucked up. Did you... So the Andes is on where, like, I mean, it's sunset and...
I'm texting the Andes.
Okay, that's cool. I'll Google it. Yeah, I think I know which one it is. Okay, cool. All right, look. The thing is, unfortunately, because I'm fucking retired, I don't think I'm going to make it there by 6 in any way. I'm probably, like, earliest going to make it by, what, like, 8?
Yeah. Very earliest.
Yeah.
More likely 9.
More like, probably realistically more like
we're
9.
We're in rush hour traffic.
But I will 100% be there, and I can't wait to see you, and I'm so sorry for being such a shit friend. All right, love. I will. All right, love you.
Do you want me to drop you off to see him tonight and then you find a way back, or do you want
me to... No, I feel like this should just friend the whole fucking universe.
Sorry, what?
I just feel like this should just friend ever. Like, he's only here for one night.
That's not your fault.
No, it is my fault because he made plans, like, well in advance. He did the right thing. I'm a fucking flaky bitch. It's 5 o'clock. I'm supposed to be meeting at 6 for dinner. It's rude as fuck, firstly, and like...
Yeah, it is kind of rude to cancel an hour before dinner. It's playing weeks in advance, but shit happens. Life's in motion. If he's a real friend...
Yeah, he is. So that's why I have to get there.
He'll understand. Okay, so do you want me to stay while you're seeing him, or do you want me to leave and find your way back later? What would you like to do?
Like, I can't think that far right now. Like, I can't actually...
I think we should put the other recreational stuff on hold if we're going to go see him. That's probably not a good idea to experiment.
No, I have to get that anyway.
Well, I understand that.
No, I'm not going, like, you're either going to come with me or, like, I'm going to go say hi and then be like, is
well,
it okay
fine.
If my friend comes and, like, crashes?